Hello, I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Monday forecast update. Looks like rain and snow off to our west, but the radar kind of fooling us right now. Yes, it is indeed raining and snowing up higher in the clouds, but the lowest levels of the atmosphere too dry. So as those snowflakes and raindrops fall, well, they not only melt, but evaporate before they can reach the ground. And we're left with just increasing cloud cover off and on through the day. Now, a pellet of sleet, a raindrop or two, a possibility this afternoon. But I think many of us will end up dry throughout the duration of your Monday. Bigger storm system starting to take shape in the northern plains. That will bring us increasing rain and snow chances as we head late tonight through the day on Tuesday and even into your Wednesday. But today, your hour-by-hour forecast highlights our weather with mainly just increasing cloud cover, with any chances for rain holding off until late tonight after midnight and into tomorrow morning. In fact, your Tuesday morning commute looks wet, and we'll continue to see periods of rain shower activity across the area through the day on Tuesday. But as an area of low pressure moves off to our east, that will bring in some colder air from the north and west, and we'll change rain over to some snow Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, with some light accumulations generally around an inch or less going to be the rule across the area by your Wednesday morning, and that could cause some problems on the Wednesday morning drive. But for today, highs up to 45. Again, a sprinkle of rain or a pellet or two of sleet can't be ruled out, but it won't cause you any problems with temperatures well above freezing. 41 and cloudy by 10 o'clock, bringing in rain showers after midnight tonight through the day on Tuesday. It's a guarantee at 100%. Breezy, colder weather moves in Tuesday night and Wednesday, with that rain changing to snow. By Wednesday afternoon, we're drier. Thursday and Friday, we start warming up. 38 on Wednesday, 48 on Thursday, and then we hit 60 degrees with mostly sunny skies on Friday and continue the 60-degree warmth into the coming weekend. And don't forget, before you go to bed Saturday night, set the clocks forward as we spring ahead for daylight savings time. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great start to the new week. And remember, you can always keep tabs on the weather changes, including this early week storm, right here on WLKY.com.